Coney Island today, and you're gonna try the famous hot dogs. I think they're Ryan's hot dogs. So you're gonna get to see that. And lots of nice little videos.
We're at Coney Island. It's Nathan's tan, not Ryan's.
Okay, sorry. This is amazing.
Looking forward to a hot dog?
Yes, I am.
Let's go then.
It's a famous place, you gotta have one. So, this is a loaded hot dog. So let's have a bite. Very nice. Now, this is the aftermath. So, one thing is that if you are not eating healthy, or if you live here and if you eat like this, you can get like corpulent so easily in such a short time. And everything is so tasty and good. When we are here on holiday, we want to try everything. Like, look at the size of this drink. It's huge. It's not even a Coke like this. It's 1 liter of Coke. So many calories. So, if you're not watching your calories, if you're not eating healthy, you can get really fat very easily.